This is a government clearly not focused on the things that matter to Saskatchewan people. When will this Premier accept any responsibility for the mess that the SAS party has made of our health care system?
There definitely has been the investment, Mr. Speaker, notwithstanding some of the current challenges that we're seeing, not just in Saskatchewan, challenges across the nation of Canada, even in BC, in the NDP BC, Mr. Speaker.